Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time with War for some Gems of War. But yeah, it's 1:48 p.m. right now, so I think I laid down around 8:30 a.m. Woke up again around, I think it was quarter afternoon. I'm like, huh? What? Plopped back down for like another hour, and then my alarm went off, beep, 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 like 1:30 p.m., so it's one of those rare ones. I actually woke up out of bed when my alarm went off, and not as typical way earlier beforehand, so, yeah. But anyway, and then for today's session, probably just gonna do the usual, just, you know, Dailies events. Probably just gonna go from there. Probably some map farming since all my trade stones and stuff are pretty well low after blowing the load a few days ago trying to get all my kingdoms upgraded. So yeah. Staring right at it. And then having some pinto beans like yesterday. And the usual chocolate almond milk. So. And then. Gotta fix that. I'm really getting tired of that. Having to adjust the overlay. Having to adjust the album overlay after virtually every single album. But at least with the media player I got, at least it shows it. I mean, other media players I've used, either it shows a blank black screen or a black image, meaning it's not recognizing the album art, or some of the media players I've tried, it doesn't even show the album art at all. It's just straight text. So, it seems I kind of goofed up on it a little bit, so let me adjust it. It's kind of touchy. Up a bit. So, let me go ahead and get that going. So yeah, Texas Goodstone album, in case it wasn't obvious. This is one of my morning music albums. One of the albums I like to listen to when waking up. Gotta F5 everything now.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Game's gonna freeze up momentarily. It always does this, so. Holy shit. 50-50. Well, I guess, in case anyone's curious, my defense team. Let's see how long my controller lasts this time wirelessly. Or maybe not. There we go. Really? We'll be right back. There goes the portrait. Oh, that's a bad way to start. So, I don't know. Use this group for the cleanse, but then again, the battle's gonna take forever. I'll go with this one. Yeah, I'll go ahead and go with this one. If any of them die, or I guess specifically if Centura Gun dies, then I'll probably just go ahead and restart it. Game lagged a bit there. I have to go with this group now. Web shuts down Mountain Crusher and Leprechaun. But again, I could have got with my Queen Bee team, it would have been practically an instant cleanse, but problem is the battle's gonna take forever and a day. I mean, we all have over 200 health. I'll try this. I should have my cleanse medals up.
This is Tex. And this?
Yeah.
This is Story.
So, this might be several restarts. All right, can gonna have to bring out the Queen Bee team. So now, let's see, I got a pitch for a poor match. Three matches, luckily Frozen kicked in. Hey, kid. I forgot to mention earlier, this album here, it goes on for about an hour. So it's too much of a good thing, so I probably won't have it going that long. Never heard of it. Oh shit, we got a new one. All right, let's see what we got. It's green day today. Doing too. Round 4 match. Because I didn't want to wait. Go with this. Fuck, she's stealthy. Target. Or maybe not. We must be up against a pretty weak guild. Yeah, cannibal. Watch, these last two are gonna be absolute bitches. Oh. Gotta get my essence off first. Matches. Somebody was frozen. Okay. Oh. Here we go. They saved the worst for last. I get a four, if my record is 4-1 here, I wouldn't be surprised. Well, a glimmer of hope. Not the one I'd want shut down. Down. Nothing I can do, cause we don't have shit for green gems, so yeah. 4-1. Yeah, that was an ass pull. Rematches. 5-0. Did it. But then again, this guild, though, it doesn't seem to be that powerful. I mean, the first three were practically cakewalks. The fourth one, a little tough. And the fifth one, I wasn't expecting to win that one. Good. No. No, I wouldn't be streaming no Star Wars game. Especially as far as the music's concerned. So, 35.9. Yeah. Paragon guy still has yet to take his turn. Currently, Haybox in the lead. I'm in second place. Yeah. So, I'm in second place. Okay, I gotta... Not gonna be gone long. I gotta... It's kind of cold in here. It seems they've shut off the heat. They've shut off the heat in my apartment complex, so it's gotta be in like the mid to upper 60s right now. But yeah, I gotta get a sweatshirt on and get some socks on my feet. I'll be back. Do that. Yeah, I said that in my community post. Some bad tables this time around. It's like I'm missing something. Let me go back. Let's try that again. To use this guy. Well, kind of iffy. No reason it shouldn't be his turn. Or no reason for it to be his turn. I got 22 green gems up there. Gotta get an entangle on him. Yup. That is one shot you gotta avoid on that table. To see what the boost is. I think you're talking about that, you're talking about that hole just above the left slingshot. You hit it. And the guy goes, yeah, or something like that. I can't do the voice. But yeah, and you actually do spell carnage. You also get you get saddled with a yucky video mode as well. So. Scene. Bye. That's going to give somebody a five match. Or that's going to give him a five match. Mess the windows up. I got happy hands right now. They're just hitting the controller, you know, tapping buttons and stuff practically at random. So I have to keep them away from the controller and keyboard. On this one. 19 should still be my turn. Fifteen, same thing. Sixteen. Blocking for fours and fives. Three stinking hit points. Just take them out anyway. Fourteen, maybe. Out a little, or take them out entirely. Just to get in a tangle on them, that's fine. Yeah, Venom, that's one of the worst tables on FX3. Even the music is ass on that. Five match of skulls, but I have to get an entangle on him. Take Zolgoth out. Okay, I guess we're prolonging the torture. Gotta look for fours and fives. Come on, I'm gonna cast the bottom guy. Okay. Oh. Again, I'm about to cast the bottom guy. Once again. Out you go, Zilly. Yeah, the way I'm playing my team is pretty much the same way I play my Men in Tights team. Whittle everybody down, but basically, you don't want to focus fire on one guy at a time. I'd rather, again, whittle everybody's health down to a low enough level to be able to one-shot them with this. And, whatever the combination between Brown Gems and Doom Skulls results in at least a 4-match, cast it immediately. That's a knock on opportunity. There we go. But yeah, that's... The glaive is basically my finisher, and, what do you got, Marvel? Okay, I think in case I didn't say it earlier, design isn't that great, but I've definitely seen worse. Tesla comes to mind. Bone Busters, one of your most hated tables, that's another one. Pistol Poker. I mean, I can't, at least on Pinball Arcade, I can't even hit the damn left ramp, or not left ramp, but the left loop, the far left one, I can't even hit it. I have no idea what the hell you gotta do to get there. I don't think you can backhand the shot. I mean, the left slingshot, I think it's like literally right in front of it. No, there went my 4-match. Oh, there's another one right here. I had didn't help. Only nine greenies. I don't really see it. Hey, I got lucky. 14. Uh-huh. Oh damn, two-way tie for first. But I'm pretty sure the rest of the guild still has yet to take their turn though. So. Power Buster, and if I gotta use shitty Fae troops, I think I've done this before. Getting that.
Subhumans, when I do a backside air. That's how you want to feel.
Alright.
That's punk. That's living. And I don't think people live the same way.
Alright, Dianara, the madman. So yeah, they have to be Fae. Now, I think I've done this before with the very same, exact same stipulations. Tannenbaum might have been in there. Thank you. ass. To do the bottom one, Joe.
Retard! What the fuck? Uh-oh, retard alert.
You're not gonna have him on top, Joe. Good waste of an orb. Yeah, don't care for the movie either. Bomb at the top.
My plane is ready.
So far,
don't touch the door.
Don't touch the door.
Don't touch the door.
The weapon I just got. I just got it. Summon all. There it is. Entangle? Yeah, that'll help. Thank you, Keith. Kinda liking it myself. Now I gotta deal. So, I gotta have a leprechaun in there. So, since Tannenbaum made it. Gonna need to explode more than one gem. Mm-hmm. Or, let me go back. I think, whatchamacallit had me do this here. Whatchamacallit had me do this last time, I think. Have, three siege breakers. I sure though don't want to pay no 200 gems for it, though. Try this. They want my five match. Oh, he's fairy firing him too. I just noticed that. Oh, there went the poor match. Shit. And I don't have shit for greenies. Ain't got shit. Well, looks like he's gonna get all the matches. Still the same album. Yeah. Barry fires him. Oh, that's skull damage. Downside, that weapon doesn't cause a leaf storm. Joe, you don't entangle. Thank you. Okay, Anubis, I think? Yeah. And we're gonna have to fix the album art. Well, Katara, today's your lucky day. Two of your favorite albums in a row. It's all right. It's not a favorite, but it's definitely listenable. In fact, I think I've listened to this album once or twice at work as well. Oh, there went the controller. No troop is immune to being yanked around, even invulnerable ones. Joe, you can't entangle him.
What the fuck?
Wait a minute. Well, they're all fake except for me, the hero.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna try a Doomglaive. Oh, they won my fours and fives. It's like all the debuffs are going on the same guy. Three of them. I don't really know what to do. I mean, I don't want to have to spend another 200 gems for 5 more of these guys. Yeah, I think Tannenbaum's gonna have to go. she's blue. And, so, best case scenario, I don't have to use a greater orb of wisdom. Even that, I just want the top two. And nobody else on here uses blue, so yeah, that's a bit of a problem. Man, this guy's all about purple. Towers are immune to mana drain, so yeah, I don't have. The only option I really have now is to spend 200 gems on buying more old man oak roots. Invasion. I think this is a set that setup that DJ Screw had me do. Try this one. Now, towers are immune to everything, so the only reason I got Essence of Evil in there is just to explode the gems. Click. Greens or yellows. Pretty damn bad. Pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Controller. Yeah, pretty damn bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Along with them. So, I'm gonna have to figure something else out because I gotta have something else that blows the board. Probably have to put Leprechaun on the bottom. Jesus Christ, this is taking way too fucking long. And he uses the skull. Yeah, so. So we're gonna have to do this. Leprechaun's gonna have to go in there. He's gonna have to change to... I don't know the name of the weapon. I want to get an entangle on him, Joe. That now. It. Oh, hey, more attempts. Let's prolong the torture. Shielded, Joe. And chances are, since it's 3:20 right now, my cutoff's probably gonna be 40 minutes from now. I'm probably gonna have to burn through extra attempts or whatever I gotta do to end this quick. There was still other shit I wanted to do this session, but it seems I kinda got stuck in this. I can't do that because I got a barrier myself. I'm already one-shotting the towers, so I guess when it gets to the point where I'm no longer one-shotting them, let's start using extra attempts.
Ass!
And again, can't blow away towers because I have to barrier myself. Back to this again. Mm-hmm. one-shot him because, well, maybe it was. No way, he's stunned. Alright, not really feeling the metal right now. No, played that yesterday. So yeah, Ono Skellis, and I still don't, to this day, I don't know the name of the album. Something of the fifth dimension. Oh, Unheard of Horrors of the Third Dimension. Click. I need both of them up. Gotta get the shield off them. It's fucking tedious. I guess I could try my arm. My white controller for all the good that's gonna do me. My computer shows that it recognizes my other controller. But it ain't working. So let me go on the Steam menu. Yeah, I'm on my Steam page right now, and my white controller does work. So, it's just, so it seems to be the game's fault. Not my controllers. Look, it's like I said, I was on the Steam page, and my controller worked just fine on there. So, I'm in the middle. battle. Mouse only shit is getting tedious. Good fucking god. Okay, so I gotta restart the game. Got it. Awesome. Got it. Yeah. My white controller works. So, nice to see that something good came out of this session. Screwing it up here in a moment. I don't think I could use it wirelessly though. Still can't use it wirelessly, though. Like I said a few moments ago, I run the risk of royally... Okay, it's alright. Using the tower. So, I tell you what. I'm about to do that. But, but even then, I'm not gonna be on much longer. Some fake hooters. Yeah, so gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and pineapple. that. Have some chicken breast. Not gonna watch a whole lot of this. So. Friggin' nipples. They're showing nipplage. Okay, so let me look at something here real quick. I'll just keep going. I only have 6 attempts left. Get my surge. I have my barrier. A bit board fucked right now. Match. Barrier up. barrier up. Joey's shielded, don't attack him. Gotta do that first. Get it out. Oh, there we go. This goes so much quicker when you have a controller that works. Wait. Shit. Nothing like a leaf storm with no leaf. Oh, never mind. The storm disappeared. All the good that's gonna do me. Please, no more extra attempts. Fuck. Get my surge. And someone's tower is about to go off. Cause I got a shitty board. Oh, there's one. Way deep in the corner. He's dead. Ooh, got lucky. It's nothing but weed on a spaceman just for one. Did you receive your face? What you have? You know, it just occurred to me. Elementalist is a totally pointless class to have for this. Towers are immune to everything. I should have switched to a monk or something. That's gonna do me. Well, there goes that. Yeah, all too late on that. Oh, I got lucky. Yeah, I screwed that up. four match. I ain't got no brown, so. Didn't get my surge. This was not a good run.
Oh.
So, by getting a portrait of her, kind of the implication is maybe I should have had her on my team, but. So, yeah, this was not a good run. And I'm pretty.
Duh!
Well, I'm first. But I'm pretty sure the rest of the guild has yet to take their turn. So. Hell, I still got my doves I gotta do. After this, I'll definitely have to shut down. Pretty shitty start. Oh, now I have to keep a barrier on him. Good thing I'm shutting down after this.
Thank you.
job. Back to this again. God, so much quicker and easier with a controller. That helped. Jump. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and the way things are looking right now, I'm not even sure I'm gonna be able to get a nap in there. It's like, man, maybe I should have just rolled out of bed at, maybe I should just went ahead and rolled out of bed at noon. Noon and just got an early start on the stream. Cause, like I said, there was, you know, there are still some other things I wanted to do this session, you know, do some map farming, do some PvP, but kind of ran out of time, so, yeah. Excuse me. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I gotta work tonight, so usually after a night at work, I'm pretty well beat up and tore up, so... Like I usually say, don't be surprised if I decide to not come on and stream tomorrow, because it probably just meant I wasn't up for it. So, well, probably would have been better to just sleep in. But if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.